think my piece of advice would just be, just be yourself and don't let people manipulate you, and don't let people convince you that you're not worth being here, because I think we all are worth being here. We're here for a purpose, and I think a lot of women doubt that they actually mean something to people and that they mean something to themselves. And I think it's very important to just, yeah, be yourself and don't let people influence you. Don't let society be like, oh, you have to be like this and this and this. Be who you want to be. If that doesn't fit society, then that's their problem, not yours.